he's made leaps and bounds. So it's all good. Hey everybody, hope you're having a wonderful day. Hope you continue to have a wonderful day. And many thanks for stopping by Dancing Critter Acres. My name's Dean. Alright guys, as you'll see in this clip, Deimos, as you guys know, lost his brother a little over a year ago. Had a pretty traumatic event with our big girls. They kind of beat up him and Phobos. And we had been using the bucklings from last year to try to build his confidence back. Well, you'll see in this video. Deimos, come on, come on, buddy. Oh, nice fresh pile of billy berries to munch. He's made leaps and bounds, so it's all good. Mona and Ollie were out with them, and we're slowly getting these three accustomed to the goats and that, and they're actually a little more interested in romp stomp with each other, and Deimos was more interested in cleaning up the billy berries along with the other two. So it's, as you can see, November 21st up here, 2021. And from that noise, I would say that Mona had made Nala mad. You got all kinds, you guys are filthy slime balls. You got mud all in your hair from you guys wrestling. Some stuff's been going on here. We've got our breeding season. We started that first weekend of November. Ace was already a busy boy getting his job done. And the way we split the does up this year is we brought Anya and Fides over, put them with Mo and Tamina, and we put Triton in. We put Triton in with them. Ace is in with her Medusa, Zenith, Andromeda, and Aphrodite are in with Ace. So I know he's gotten his job done with Zenith and Andromeda. Pretty sure he got his job done right towards the end of this past week with Medusa. Aphrodite's the wild card on whether or not he's got his job done with her. Cannot say anything about Triton and these girls. Thank you. You're doing good. Seen him doing some dancing with them, but can't honestly say that he has. But I'm gonna go get in the house and warm up a bit. It's like 27 degrees with this breeze. It's got like a feel like of somewhere in the teens. So, and actually, I'll double check that. But guys, I'm going to go ahead and go wrap her up here. As always, I hope you're having a wonderful day. Hope you continue to have a wonderful day. Many thanks for stopping by the channel. You guys take care of yourselves. Best wishes to each and every one of you. Look forward to catching you guys in the next video. This is Dean from Dancing Critter Acres, signing off. Bye, everybody.